When students return to West Point for the spring semester, they will no longer see Confederate monuments and images on campus. Workers will remove the items during the holiday break. That includes a portrait of Robert E. Lee in the school's library that shows him wearing a Confederate uniform. The changes are part of the recommendations proposed by the congressionally mandated naming commission.